Kinalong tree, used for black dye. And is the source of black for tinalang. And also the traditional polo. And the meaning of this color, soil or lupa. And another color for the traditional color, you call loco. Loco tree used for red dye. And the meaning of this color is a brevity, the blood, or tabali warrior. And another one tree you call aswete. This one for orange dye, the modern color or new color. The another one tree you call guava. The guava used for maroon dye, the modern color or new color to the panalang.